I think the situation is very dramatic in Camp Liberty. There can be another attack any moment because the Maliki regime is totally criminal. It's a mercenary regime of the mullahs. Today, Madame Rajavi formulated very clear questions. She said there must be a military presence of the UN, blue helmets, 100 blue helmets stationed in permanence in Camp Liberty just to assure security. And there should be a permanent mission in Camp Liberty of the High Commissioner of Human Rights, a permanent mission in Camp Liberty. That's the only way to stop a new criminal attack. And I personally say I have a great, great admiration for the resistance fighter in Camp Liberty, men and women, young people, old people, who fight for our freedom. Also, because they give an example to the world of courage, of patience, of determination. And we owe to the fighters of the resistance, the fights of Camp Liberty, to the Mujahideen, a real deep gratitude, great admiration, and a total solidarity.